IT teacher inspired me to do a degree in IT and engineering, and now I'm working as part of a research team to develop medical diagnostic tools.